Vicksburg police arrested two men last night for a shooting that happened in Enchanted Hills on Wednesday. Nicholas Murray and Latrell Ward are being held without bond in the Issaquena County Correctional Facility. Their initial appearance in court is scheduled for Monday.